Hey there, guys, and welcome back to the Hamster Cage, where we are going to be continuing our complete domination of the old world with Tyrion. Last time we stopped off, we finished at turn 40, I believe. Let me just get the chat up. There we go. Okay, so let's brush ourselves back up to speed, see where we are, what we're doing. Oh yes, okay, we just got a foothold over here against the Dark Elves. It was fine, we were a little bit worried about what these guys are going to do.
Your wit and wisdom will be a welcome distraction. Sit, please.
But we've got another aggression with them, so we should be okay.
How can I
we were building up a new army whilst we were dragging this one over here. Yes, I remember this.
Moving out. I will be vigilant.
The most gifted.
Servant of the king.
What we've got over here. Okay, yeah, we can protect, take them out easily.
Ulf one.
Easily.
I lust for battle. We have captured it. I am honored.
Okay, we're a little beat up. But that's okay.
Magic's unleashed.
We can actually send her up there later. I think we're going to send Tyrion down here so that we can basically take out the ancient city of Quintex. We shall be doing that.
Ulfuan Prince.
Meanwhile, we can start building up another army.
Lethal grace given form. The people are rested. Champion of the Ever Queen.
So we don't need that anymore, so we will change that to some growth. Okay.
Trained by the White Tower.
Can I offer assistance?
The Empire.
Not one Druki on Nagareth.
You may approach. Serene Nest Alariel the Ever Queen. Yes.
Cold pleasure, we're just gonna smash. Oh god, yeah, these people. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I thought they were taking over some of Ulthuan then.
Tyrion, heir of Anarion. Shield against the darkness.
Check out, see what's going on around here. Nothing. Garrisoning. We just want to heal these guys up before we start moving anywhere forward.
Archmage. Archmage's duty. Rest, weary feet.
It's a bit weird how replenishment is really, really weak at the moment.
What news? Journeying on, sailing away. Your will is done. Loyal prince.
So upgrade our second province first. Yep, yep, yep.
Servant of the king.
It's going to take forever to heal them up. Should have been a little bit more careful, I think. Right, so their armies are completely destroyed then, so we can take over their land pretty quickly, okay? This is good to know.
Welcome. What brings you here?
No, I'm not having a defensive alliance with you. Because I think the bony boys don't like you that much.
I live to serve my queen.
That's better. Okay, let's start getting magic items.
What orders? Making camp. Prince of Ulthuan.
I mean, we could, in theory, get him to here so he can get the experience when she attacks. That works for me.
Ready yourselves.
Ah, there's an Arami.
Ulthuan prevails. Asurion protects.
Potion of toughness. Very nice.
Guardian of the Phoenix Crown.
Weaver of spells.
You're not having the potion of toughness, my dear. That surely would be a waste having it on a mage when you're not a frontliner.
Dispatch me.
You, however, my dudes, you can actually have the potion of toughness.
the king.
High Elven Archmage.
Defender of the Phoenix Throne.
Right.
I serve the king. Onward, garrisoning. Your instructions?
Just keep him there for now.
Burden of the Shadowland.
Valiant.
I'm wait. The Sisters of Alariel the Radiant.
Oh, she is so close to Confederation. What would that give us? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pieces of territory. Very nice. Very nice. We will be taking that when the opportunity comes. In fact, let's speed it up a little bit, shall we? Are these guys still fighting each other? Maybe we can stop that. And put one more in there. There you go. So they're actually going to like each other now.
Welcome. What would you have the Asur do?
It'd be really good if they're not at war with them.
The forest hides much.
I think as soon as we've killed these guys, we're going to have to go to war with the bony boys. That's the only way I can see going forward. It's time for the Fizzy Bubbler. Plus two control. I mean, that's really worth it. So I will, in fact, go for that.
Direct me.
You presume.
What have we got over here? Not much. Ooh, it's actually Morathi herself.
I will do my duty. Unwise.
High Mage.
Can't remember what Marathi's. Marathi's got to be magic, right? She's got to give a trait for some sort of magic.
They cannot withstand high magic. They will know the teachings of Tempest.
And the survey says no. Defense against hero actions. Okay.
I second this.
It's not the best in the world, not the worst in the world.
The Asur have conquered. Protector of Ulthuan.
What's his special trait again? Oh, just the damage reduction, okay. Not damage, the upkeep reduction.
this forest is old. The Reaper. My journey begins.
A noble victory.
Ready to serve.
Ooh, I might keep all that gold.
Your command?
Because we're about to get a level 4 settlement at Lothurn.
There is only vengeance. Do you...
You call? Queen of Avalon. Welcome to the court of the Ever Queen of Althwan. All are welcome in my court. The time is now.
When do we fight?
Mistress of the Undying Forest.
So. Because they're not at war with anyone, we can't really.
Protector of the realm.
In fact, yeah, we'll declare war against these guys.
The laws of chivalry demand I hear you.
And then...
High Elven Archmage.
We'll send them over there.
You dishonor me. Asur Prince. Greater good has triumphed. I will be vigilant.
Right, let's get rid of that. I mean, they're all a bit rubbish, right?
Standing by, stopping for the moment.
Oh, yeah, we can
Lord of the Phoenix
recruit some allied stuff as well. Let's look what we got here. Ooh, Sisters of Avalon. If we recruit them and confederate them, we don't get to keep the units. This is probably a good idea that we don't. Trying to make her forces a little bit weaker, because if her forces are weaker, then oh wow. Bit of a raid. Wow. Hello, Teapot Tom. Thank you very much, buddy.
Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. See some pointy-eared people running around, attacking some other pointy-eared people. How is everyone on this fine evening? Yeah, cheers to you, Teapot Tom. Thank you, sir. I appreciate all the love and support that you have shown me.
Infused by Hoet's wisdom.
Let's see if we can get them to attack them now. And we wanna see if we can confederate them first.
Alariel the Everqueen.
Oh, we're so close.
My life.
Twin defenders of the glades.
We are so close. Mercy, and I send you our regards. Of course, brother. Cheers, Ben. How did your stream go? Obviously, I couldn't catch the last of it, unfortunately.
Standing by. Well reasoned. Protector of the Everqueen.
Waste my time.
What have we got here? The Petrified Fortress. Not much. It's a pretty large army.
It shall be done.
But I definitely think Tyrion can deal with it. Or we can pull them out the
kill them.
Pull them out, I think. Let's do that. Casualties low, but we lose a unit.
Bring me battle.
Sure.
Release them. At your service. Occupy this place.
Look at that. The cost of upkeep. For one spearman, 38 gold for Tyrion. That is insanely cheap. Yeah, we're going to go for the research. Keep the research up. So, do we want to declare war on the bony boys?
King of Nehekara, do not threaten me. You have no idea of my power.
They don't like us anyway. Let's upgrade Lothurn first. Definitely want one of these buildings so that we can get the Sisters of Twilight. Thank you. And we definitely want the disco chicken. So we get one of those built. Don't forget to slap that like button, fellow raiders. Oh yeah, cheers guys. Yeah, that really, really appreciate that. Let's get some extra control going. Okay.
You called?
Yeah, I'm just gonna move you to there because they've got low control. So we'll get you there next turn to up the control. Bony boys. Come on, chat. Do I attack the bony boys? Do I not attack the bony boys?
Defender of the Ever Queen.
There's Churuk as well.
Guardian of the Phoenix Crown.
Okay, what's their military strength? Very low. Yeah, okay, we're gonna go wipe them out.
Your word. Traveling. Journeying.
Teclis's command.
Actually, we can get money for declaring war, so let's do that. Where are they? There they are.
No patience for the fancy folk of Ulfwan. They are still our kin, sister. With grace.
1700 gold for declaring war. That's not bad.
I am their end. We need not fear our lessons. Wrath of the heavens.
She needs an artillery piece.
The wings of magic guide us.
Well, we'll sort that out next turn.
This is forbidden.
Ready. Resting for a little while.
So, we upgraded everything over here. We have... These will be the next guys.
Burden of the Shadowland.
Look, Lady of the Sisters of Twilight. Queen of Avalon.
Right, let's do this. So every time we see that they're raising an army, we need to run down and deal with this. Stop them building another army. And then the question is going to be, do we want to befriend Hexwartle, or do we want to destroy them? So let me just check, see if
Alariel, the
they're staying the same.
Well, honor
before glory.
Oh.
The laws of chivalry
agreed.
No evildoer may receive the blessings of the lady.
Not one Druk.
Can I offer assistance?
Excellent. They're no longer at war. Well, that is fantastic.
A wise course.
Burden of the Shadowlands.
When do we fight?
Everqueen.
Morathi.
Okay.
Shield against the darkness.
Get ourselves some more magical items. And again, they don't really have much of a defense, so we will come straight down here and just make sure that they can't formulate an army down here. Oh, that's Marathi as well. Let's sort this out. Teapot Head Raiders. Hey Bubba, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to the Hamster Cage, guys. Pull up a piece of straw, make yourself at home. What law of magic is she? Facts. Or probably just run Tyrion in there, to be perfectly honest.
Shield of the Everqueen. Very well.
Actually, we need him in a separate group. Marathi's flying. Interesting. Is she coming straight for Tyrion? I mean, if she is, then I'm just gonna lure her in and... She is. Oh, she's so dumb.
Champion of Alaria, Tyrion, at once, destroy them.
Onward, going abroad, following Ethia.
Actually, no, boys, keep them there. Bye-bye. The Comet of Destruction. She casts one spell, does 14,000 damage. man. Oh, you gotta love Comet. You get a good Comet and that's game over. Nice, we got some sisters as a regiment of renown. Just won that research.
I serve the king. Can I offer assistance?
Okay, everything's built there. Everything's built there. Let's upgrade these.
Traditions make us strong.
Let's get some of these on the go.
Assyrian, take them.
Okay, so we've got to be careful of these guys because they could slip down the side, I guess. But I think it's Churuk's been running around and. Yeah, Churuk's been obliterating them, so we don't have to worry about them too much, I guess.
Defender of the Phoenix Throne. Setting camp.
High Elven Archmage.
What do we want? Convocation? We will get convocation on her. I'm not a great fan of that smell. It does take forever for it to cast. Okay, let's see how we're getting on with diplomacy. Oh, they want a non-aggression mark now.
How fares your soft? Yes.
No evildoer may receive.
There is only
Sir Asur Prince
Alario the Ever.
Ah, it's going in the wrong direction. It's gone up by 0.7. Let's keep trying. What? How do we? How do we know about them? Whoa. Okay. That's just a rebellion. That's fine.
Okay, let's go. Actually might take him over here so we've got some vision of what's going on this left flank. That's not part of the blood ground as well, so we can take that.
My people have striven to keep you from our realm.
That I thought they fixed the AI with regards to declaring war. They have no forces, and they've decided to declare war against 5 different factions. That's so strange. Oh well.
Noble Lord. Setting the pace. Forward at once.
So we just got to look carefully on the ground for the encamp starts, because what the beastmen do is when they encamp, you can actually see like an encampment on the floor. Similar to like this little patch here.
Tyrion, heir of Anarion, inspecting the garrison.
So we could take out that other minor settlement first. And then go up and take out Quintex.
Shield against the darkness.
Might be an idea. So the question is, do we think this little circle is Churok's? It's got to be, because this, it highlights that city. So this has to be where Churok's is. Based on that assumption.
Moving off.
Trained by the White Tower. Pure magic.
They're just gonna stay there for now.
Ever loyal.
Do we want an extra 5% damage reduction?
So let's just get the camera to where we think he is. Right here. And let's see what happens. Watching you, buddy. Be interesting to actually see if he is there. Here we go. So if this is him, he didn't move.
What do you require? Moving out.
I require some line of sight, please.
We are strong. Champion of the Ever Queen. I am ready to fight. Occupy this place. Tyrion. Return them to the sand. Prince of Elfwan.
The greatest. There I must go. Even archmages sleep.
Let's get some EXP for our mages. Let's break out the fizzy bubbler. Okay, so they got that army up there on the left, so we're gonna have to sort that out. Here come the bony boys as well. It was him. Called it. Called it. So there you are, guys. There's an easy way, or should I say easier way, of discovering if there's a beastman hiding. I think there's a graphical glitch. So again, you can see the little encampment, so we know that he's there.
Direct me.
smash it to.
Did he just get a critical fail? Yeah. Oh dear.
Defender of the Phoenix Throne.
Be prepared, Asser. A bulwark in Ulthuan's war.
Protector of Ulthuan.
Where's the blood ground? Oh, there he is. That's the Herdstone that we're looking for. Does he only have that? Yes. So that's a pretty easy one to fix then. Take him out.
Her servant.
I will not.
Wow, Marathi's alive again. So where the hell's Twin Peaks? Sorry, Tyrant Peak. What the hell? So there's gonna be one like here somewhere, maybe?
Protector of the Everqueen.
I mean, we gotta shut it down, it's Marathi. Just gonna drop that for now.
For my queen!
Some magical attacks. I don't think there's any point in actually battling that. We just auto resolve it. She doesn't have an army anymore, so.
We have captured it.
Right, there they are. Okay. So. Ring out things to get for her. Get some magic resistance, I guess.
Grace given for.
Okay, let's see if anyone else wants a trade agreement.
By the light of the lady.
Burden of the Shadowland.
It should, Lady Queen of
Avalon. Oh, it's going up even more now. Maybe it's because they are strength rank 2. Dominant threat. Your might and aggression means you are considered a military superpower, causing many factions to turn hostile, while more subservient leaders will strongly admire the strength you radiate. Okay. So the question with Tyrion, do we go north first or should we go south first? Does anyone know what trait you get from killing Torox the Bull?
Order shall prevail. I am honored.
Oh, we can reach both of them. Okay, let's go for the big one first. Take out their main city.
I cannot. Alario. Is ours. Shield of Alaria. Ulfwan's defender.
I guess it's time we started making another army. I think maybe we should take some sisters over to Tyrion. What do we want to make? Ward save's pretty good. Ooh. That campaign movement range might be pretty good.
Princess of the Asur.
Okay, let's make sure this guy's suited and booted. Get root marsh because we need to get him over there.
Princess of the Asur.
Our cause is just.
The Archmage marches.
We protect this world.
I bring Azurian's fire. Destiny lies there.
Prince.
Let's see if we can bait him at all. God, his army is so big.
Vigilant.
Okay.
Not what
can I ever queen of Ulthuan.
Let's do this. That's okay. We don't mind if he damages the walls. They don't have an army to attack. Did it work? Well, that's chirked down for a second. So I reckon we take out the bony boys on the left, head north, and circle round. That's probably going to be the best thing to be able to do. Because we want to take out Churox as quickly as we can.
Entering the garrison.
Okay. What was Churox's trait? Ooh, armor piercing, weapon damage, and charge bonus. That's not too bad.
Prime for action. Journeying. Futile.
Master of magic.
Get some fiery convocation going.
Ready for orders.
Okay. We just need to check all our public order and make sure that we are fine. Okay, let's go. I'm wondering if Hexwartle is actually going to declare war on me. Lizardmen are not the most friendliest of creatures towards elves. Yeah, so we take this one out, and then come across the Churox's final herdstone.
Awaiting orders. Kill them.
Yeah, I'm gonna fight that. I'm not gonna lose. I'm gonna lose a guy to that. Oh. An actual settlement defense. It's been a while since I've seen one of these. It's going to be best for us to come in. Probably just straight on, to be perfectly honest. And then we'll just outrange them, I guess. Bye bye, boys. That's nice and easy to deal with that one. Boom. That's the end of those guys. I think that's there.
As you say. Some find lust for battle.
I guess it wasn't. No worries.
Eager for battle.
awaits.
Ultimate mage!
Swiftly!
Let's bring them up a little bit.
Going. The winds rise.
See if she can get a decent cast. And she can get a decent cast. Wow.
Seeking the foe.
Super effective. And can we bounce it off the wall?
Making my way.
Beautiful.
Going abroad. And Louis, Orion, and Louis. Moving out.
Get out, bro.
Without fail, we will obey.
You guys need to be shooting them because they're the ones doing all the damage.
Onward.
Of light.
Spearman, acknowledged. Onward.
For duty.
Good.
A pace.
What's them gone?
Swiftly. Sail.
For duty. Forward. For order.
Come on, they should be breaking. Good.
Move! Spearman! Northern Sea Guard! To the fray!
Ultimate Mage!
Boom. I don't think we lost the unit, did we? That's good. $13,000 damage. Oh wow, I thought it was the shades doing all the damage, but it wasn't.
Occupy this place. Protector of the Everqueen.
Okay, so it's all our archers at rank 7, so let us... Well, they're gonna be rank 7. Gives some extra missile strength for 35 per missile, that's pretty good.
lethal grace given form. Journeying on.
High Elven Archmage.
So what we got here? Okay, his main army. How beat up are these guys? Not too bad. It's a minor settlement. We'll have to deal with the Screaming Skull Catapults. I do not like dealing with them. Are we going to think to deal with them? We've got a chicken. And got Muriel here. He's in force march. We can't make it there in a single turn, so we'll have to slowly saunter our way up there.
King Luan Leoncoeur,
we're low again.
Can I offer a sit, sir? Mistress of the Undying Forest.
Okay, good. Going in the right direction again. It is. Okay, it's the strength rank. She's gone down from... I think she was 2 to 3. And I'm on 8 from 10. So I think we need to get... Yeah. Okay, we need to have a higher military strength than her. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. How often do I stream? I stream. It depends. So, if you read my bio, I've got an autoimmune disease. So I try to stream 3 to 4 days a week. Although the days are kind of irregular because. It's kind of a toss-up as to whether I have a flare-up or not. So I aim for 5 days a week, but it usually ends up being around about 3 to 4 days, and I can only get about 2.5 hours worth of streaming done, because I suffer with chronic fatigue. Oh. They're getting sandwiched. But yeah, you're more than welcome to come along anytime you want to when Teapot's not live. And yeah, chuck us a subscribe and it'll hit the bell icon. Nah, it'll notify you when I go live. I should really... Teapot said that I could actually advertise in his Discord, and I really should start doing that, to be perfectly honest. Inspecting the garrison. Although, when he's streaming, I just think that that's a bit rude.
Lightning swift.
But all the campaigns that I play on are, they're always on legendary and very hard battle difficulty.
Master of magic.
Speak. As you say.
Trained by the White Tower. We need not fear our lessons. They will know the teachings of...
I just fancied a nice easy campaign, so I thought can't really get much easier than elves.
When do we fight? Only when necessary. Shaper of fates.
The only difficult thing about the elven campaign is their victory conditions. Because their victory conditions, well, for Tyrion anyway. His victory condition is to destroy the Cult of Pleasure, which is fine, just about to do that, and then Naggarond, which is, shouldn't be too hard. But then, we have to kill Hagrif, which is obviously all the way up here in the north. The Blessed Dread, which is a million miles away over here near Cathay. And a thousand Moors, which are a million miles down south. So the campaign victory is not going to be that easy. Oh, cheers, buddy. I appreciate that. Thank you for hitting the like and subscribe button. Really appreciate that. I stopped streaming quite a while back, actually. I used to stream a game, I don't know if you've ever heard of it, called Paragon. Which got shut down when Epic Games brought out Fortnite. Extra range with the bolt throwers. That's pretty good, but that seems a bit rubbish, to be perfectly honest. For $4,000. 2% upkeep. Yes, so up here, take out Storakor, and then we'll hang a right, and we'll take out Clergrond, or Clagrond, and that'll hopefully wipe Churox out, and then it'll be a case of pushing towards Naggarond.
Alariel the Radiant.
So we've got to drag her into a war that she can't deal with. She thinks it's going to be a bit tough.
Princess of the Azul.
But we'll see. One of the best ways of confederating people, actually, is dragging them into wars that they really shouldn't be a part of. And then when their strength's really low, you can confederate them.
My people have striven to keep you from
our Here we go. Again, why? Hang on, whoa. How can he be strength rank 1 when I outnumber him? Or is he the green? No, I'm the green, right? I swear, in the last patch, they said they fixed the AI so that it would be more cautious about declaring war on people. I mean, because if that is their real kind of military strength, let's take a look at that. Oh no, okay. There must be a bug then with the gauge.
All set. Setting camp. Starting act.
Archmage. Led by the winds. Even archmages sleep.
True son of Ulfwan. Onward then.
Let's go see what these guys are doing up here. Oh, wow. Houston, we may have a problem.
Ridiculous.
What is this foolishness?
Oh God. There's some powerful units as well. So the question is, can they get here? They can't. How long is it going to take to... Four turns. Now let's give it a go.
Can I offer assistance? Entering the garrison.
I'm going to send him up there as fast as we can.
Servant of the king. Garrisoning. Tyrion, heir of an area.
Princess of the Azure.
We can get ourselves another mage. What mage do we want? I mean, I do really, I think protected for me is one of the best with the extra missile resistance. It's pretty good. And I do like the heavens. Okay, let's do it. Get some wind blast going.
You may approach.
Your command?
Oh, we create some sisters, though. Huh. Start doing that for Tyrion's army, I think.
Champion of the lady.
Burden.
Itch, Lady of Ulfhorn.
Alariel the Ever Queen.
She actually wants to confederate. Oh. I think it would be rude not to.
Prince of Ulfhorn.
Mistress Womba. Of the Undead. Welcome to the court of the Ever Queen.
It's gonna break our economy, though, I bet you.
King Luan Leoncoeur.
Ooh! Minus 12,000. Okay. I think we need to, do some housekeeping.
Queen.
Yes, we want to keep that army.
Master of high magic. Unfathomable knowledge.
I think a lot of it's going to be the supply lines, right? Yeah, 7 grand on supply lines.
Master of high magic.
Wow, they got some dragons. They got a million dragons. Yeah, we don't need any of this.
High mage.
We will keep her though.
High elven archmage.
We're down to now 3 grand. Down to 2 grand. What's this got?
High elven archmage.
For the vortex, led by the winds.
We don't need dragons. The animations on dragons are so bad. And these guys are just horrible as well.
I wield the winds.
Okay, and then we can just get rid of them. Okay.
I bring Azurian's fire, magic in purest form.
Handmaiden of Alaria.
So, what have we got here? Physical resistance, okay.
What do you require?
Got fire mage, okay.
Serving the gods.
I think we need to revamp our army. But we won't do that just now. Oh, who has the Sword of Cain? Of course. I mean, it'd be rude not to have it, right? Growth's going to be really low over there. Okay. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. And keep that. Actually, we don't really want that in a main settlement, do we? It just reminds me, why have I built this in a main settlement? Oh, because you need to be level 4, okay. Ignore that. Oh, maxed out. Brilliant. Wow. I bet with all those dragons we were rank 1 for a second.
Speak. I am not known for my ability.
Okay, this, is it me or is this counter? This counter, I swear. About there. Yeah, there's more green than there is red. Yes. And then you actually click on it, there's more. But he's supposed to be strength rank 1. And I'm only supposed to be 6. That's crazy. It's got to be a bug, surely. Right. Anyone want to be our friends now that we're super huge?
Only when
should we kill them, sister?
Stay your
Ariel's will.
Not one droop.
I'm waiting.
Okay. On the plus side, though, now that means they don't need to come up here. They can actually stay down here and deal with these two guys over here. Short-sighted.
How can I assist you? Have courage.
Cool. Yeah, they're going to come straight down here. So I saw the AI do an interesting trick the other day. What they did was, if you have two armies and one's garrisoned inside a city, they will actually use one of their armies to siege your garrison, which stops your garrison coming out to defend you, but the enemy's army can still support their other army that's attacking. So what they end up doing is removing one of your armies and then attacking your other army 2v1. I've never seen it happen before. So I'm a bit reluctant about garrisoning armies when we've got two armies. Let's get the 32. Right.
Behold my power. Destiny lies there.
Defender of the Phoenix Throne.
Trained by the White Tower.
I think they're in range of each other, are they?
Traveling.
Orders. Garrisoning. Beginning my journey. Making camp. Very well.
This is their last defense.
I refuse this insolence.
The Reaper.
I wonder if they'll try and sully out and attack me.
Under her protection.
Does she have another character in there? She's got a handmaiden, so we should actually get one of these up here.
Crossing the waves.
Put a mage in there.
Ever Queen's chosen.
Which means we should get her into Tyrion's army.
You called? Setting off. I serve the Phoenix King.
Right. Okay, so let's think about what we need here. Definitely need the plaza. Lord recruit rank might be useful. So I control like 13, that's fine. Minus 11.
Azure Sorcerer. Be prepared, Azure. Bring me my tomes.
I will hear you. I promise no more than that.
Do you want this?
My solemn duty.
You can have it for 6 grand, for sure. Whoa, 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 whoa. How did that go from 700 to... I'm so confused.
If you will it.
By the light of the
when Loic dances. Burden of the
you may approach
the day of awakening.
Oh, maybe he has an income boost. Yes. Okay, so that's what it was. That's what it was. Let's get some more fizzy bubbler. I think, to be perfectly honest, I think the other elves might actually just be able to come over and completely destroy Negaron. Yeah, here we come. You've literally just run your two armies into an instant death. Why would you do that? Okay. And we didn't really take much damage either.
Perhaps their master values them.
They can't be strength one anymore, surely. Kind of flaps over there and it blows up.
Right.
I second this.
Thing is, I don't really want to start taking this territory over here. Although I do want to help
Safari's servant.
I know the Wood Elves, I guess.
Making my way.
High Elven Archmage.
Boom.
Prime for action.
I will study here.
Yeah, if you start heading over towards Tyrion, that would be great.
I must decline. That is beyond my power.
And yeah, we're going to need to get in. So we can't take that over because of the blood ground.
Certainly.
Oh, hang on, we're trespassing now.
Raise my pavilion.
Oopsie.
I will hear your plea, Mort.
They're really not gonna like us. It's not my fault, buddy. Don't shoot the messenger. Alright. Do you want to finish this?
It shall be done.
Let's go. Yeah, see what we can do. Certainly not deploying there. Okay.
Eagle Claw. Very well.
with me.
Maintaining order. Setting forth.
Sword of the Azure.
I go then.
Well, if they want to shoot at Tyrion, I'm going to let them. Brave people, I'm actually coming to deal with this. Oh. Yeah, come for our characters for sure. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Oh, you fools. Call me old fashioned. But hey, I was a bit stupid.
Ouch.
Orders received.
Outward mage. Winds of magic rise.
It shall be done.
Sunfang lusts for battle.
Outward mage.
Archers. We advance without fail.
Understood. Swiftly.
Ancestors.
I think these two can go and take them out.
Kill them.
Oh, chonking. Time to get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Uh-oh. 3, 2, 1. Get out. Fly the chicken. Fly. Oh. That was way too close. Way too close. Where's the mage gone? Let's do it. Send him in. Tyrion says hi.
Happy to serve.
Okay, get this hook on. Fly. Thank you. Go kill him. That was an interesting animation there from the chickens. Fly. Thank you. Poof. Uh oh, Marafi. Run. Is someone dead then? Because something just crumbled. Oh, here comes Marafi. Go.
My power is yours.
Oh, he's getting chunked.
Advance. Tireless. Striking forth. For the king. Moving out. Onward. Going forth.
Come on. Come out. Yes. No. Wow, she's chunking the crap out of Tyrion.
Immediately.
Two, one. Go. There's also this bug that's going on at the moment where, look, this one unit spread out all the way across the battlefield. It's crazy. Does he still have his last wing thing? Yes.
Striking forth. Moving out. I go forward with me.
More of the same thing, guys. Got him. This as well. Ooh, big boy. And we deal with big boy boy getting the hell out of there. We don't think it's stopping me, haven't we? Ooh, that chunked him.
Onward.
Come on, chunk him, kill him. I think they're just blocking each other, so we'll get the fire chicken out of there. Boom. Oh my days, look at that. That would be a beautiful little comet. It's a big old clump.
Making my way.
So we need regen on Tyrion. That's for sure.
of the Everqueen.
Earthwind Mage.
See ya.
Following Evduer. Seeking the foe. Onward.
Servant of Light.
Some harpies coming in. Nice.
Champion of Alaria, going forth.
Ready. Winds of magic rise.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, this way, this way, this way. Yes. That's a lot of damage. Right. So the choice is now, do we stay and fight, or do we just retreat, reload, and then come back? Are they disintegrating? They are. How have they got? Oh, sorry. What's going on? Why do they have skeleton spearmen? I'm really confused right now. To be fair, if we could take out these bad boys over here.
Very well. Alariel.
Go, go, go. Okay, that wasn't as devastating as I was expecting it to be perfectly honest. So went the wrong way. But if you stay there, nothing's happening, guys. You just stay there. They're actually no. Yep, no.
Eagle Claw. me, tireless, striking forth, onwards to victory, going forth.
Get it. Onward,
good. Yay. Victory awaits. I go, moving out, tireless, onward.
Hang on, wait, did he just regen again? I think he did. It's good. Does she have any more magic? She does. She does.
Ultimate mage!
Advance!
High mage!
Oh, and they're all grouped up like that. Again, undead, what the hell? There we go. We'll lose a magic item, but meh. Oh, we might lose an artillery piece, actually. Draw. A draw. Did they have much left? Not that much. Right, be right back. Just going to the toilet. Did we lose an artillery piece? No. Okay, good. Oh, they must be allied with with the Bony Boys. So we took out two Sisters of Slaughter, Marathi, Calabrus, Sorcerer, two of the Bony Boys, three of the Bony Boys.
Attack!
I mean, we can literally just keep doing this, right? What? Does siege attacker only work once? Hang on, how much movement does he have left? 34%.
For my queen.
So we can break the siege and then re-siege.
Servant of the king. Bring me battle.
Boom.
This place is ours. Servant of the king.
I mean, we got the chicken. I'll give it some physical resistance.
Ready for order.
Nice. So what does this do? 230, okay. Not much. Let's get rid of that. In fact, we didn't even lose a magic item, did we? Oh, because it was a draw.
Speak quickly.
The Shrine of Kronos, don't you?
In my father's name.
Sure. Let's get rid of that.
High Elven Archmage.
And this one, let's give it Heaven's Fear.
Far to petition the Phoenix throne.
How much do you want to give me for that? Gotta be kidding me.
If you wish.
Do you guys want it? Ready? Okay, what are we gonna do with her?
On my way.
Champion of the Ever Queen.
No.
Saul hates a lot.
There is only vengeance.
He's really not liking us.
When do we fight?
Grand Hylophant Cardep.
Three more turns for the Confederation penalty. We'll see what we can do. We knew he had to siege there. There's no way that we're going to do that. But they are about to be destroyed.
Elf One's defender.
Wait, what?
Into position.
Okay.
Shield against the darkness.
Making my way.
High Elven Archmage. Beyond possibility.
Okay, just need you to snuggle up next to him.
So be it. Magic in purest form. High Elven Archmage. Princess.
Entering the city.
Setting forth. Align of the Everqueen. Moving.
I second this.
Lord, yeah, we'll loop him up and round, and then we can take this guy on from both sides.
Handmaiden of Alaria.
Ever vigilant.
when Loic dances.
The Sisters of Twilight!
It's a blessing.
Okay, so we're collecting from there. Okay, we'll collect from there for now. Yeah, we'll collect from there as well. Okay. Starting to get a bit of a decent economy back, which is really, 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 really where we need to be. Okay, so the pain in my hands is starting to kick in now, guys. So, after we complete this with Tyrion, who do you think we should play next? I'm open to all races, all legendary lords.
It shall be done. Beginning my journey.
Ready yourselves. Toward power.
Defender of the Phoenix Throne. For the Ever Queen! The Aster need. Occupy their lands!
Trained by the White Tower. Carried by magic, master of magic.
Can I offer assistance? Honor calls. Making my way.
Okay, so it's her army finished.
Radiant.
Oh, what's he got? What is he gonna have there? This is such a kishkash. An army. It's not really that useful.
Under her protection.
Jesus.
Everqueen of Althwan.
Okay.
I hear the Kadaif.
That's a substantial army and garrison.
A fool's errand.
Aether.
Mage of the White Tower. The ocean calls.
Not one.
Guardian of the Fiend.
Yes, Lord of Hamster.
I will weigh what you have to say and the merit of your actions.
What are you doing? Ending your trade agreement. Okay, that's fine. As long as you don't declare war, we're good with that. Oh, hello. Well, at least we know where Malekith is. Gee, I wonder where he's hiding.
Tyrion.
Moving.
At your service. Protector of the Everqueen. Defender of Althwan.
I don't want to take that over now. Because I know Malekith's kicking around up here somewhere.
Dispatch me. Journeying. Preparing camp.
I bring Azurian's fire. Led by the winds.
I await your command. Forward at once.
Twin defenders of the glades.
I have no patience for the fancy folk of Althwan.
They are still our kin, sister.
Yes, yeah, I'll agree. Take your money. Jesus, you want to give us 10 grand for that? Sure.
Light of Avalon.
Can we walk around that?
This world needs us.
No need to. Power recharge rate. Reload skill on her. And acceleration.
free to go. Queen of Avalon.
Oh, in that case. Right, let's see how badly they've messed up our skill tree. That's a waste. At least they went down this route. Well, they definitely screwed this one up.
The greater good. Sound the horn of Isha. Order is restored.
Good, I cast them dead.
Welcome.
Oh, nice. Okay, so this is a main settlement. That's good. We want to fit mage this mage in there, so
chosen of Isha. Ladriel, grant me your sight. Mistress of the Undying Forest.
If you wish. Traveling. Senlui. The Asura need. We are the conquerors. Your instructions? Tyrion, heir of Anarion.
Asurion guides us. I serve the Phoenix King.
Okay.
Traveling.
Send her all the way up there.
Destiny lies there. For Ulthuan.
The Warden of Tor Ivres.
Okay, they're going to be my next Confederation target. Oh, Hexwatu is... Wow, rank 1. Was not expecting that.
I am the defender of Ulthuan.
Choose your words carefully.
What? Maybe we'll spend some of their influence. Well, hello there. Okay, they're heroes again, annoying. Very annoying.
I shall go.
It will be done. Avalon advances.
Okay, come up the side here. We can take out these guys on the way up. Yep.
Magic in purest form. High Elven Archmage. True magic guides me.
Onward. This is rank madness.
Okay.
There I must go.
Duty calls. At your service.
I kneel before Aeothelir's tomb. Will you bow beside me?
Why do you hate us so much? What is this? We need to think about that. There you go, buddy.
Alariel the Radiant.
Where's the circle of destruction? Ah, all the way up there.
Journeying. Isha, guide me.
How can I assist you? Onward. Lethal grace given form.
The enemy will pay.
Well, that didn't work out.
My path is clear.
Our traditions make us strong.
All right, we need 9,000 to be able to build that, huh? Yeah, it's not gonna happen for a little while. That's a little bit of a concern. Oh, actually, it's not too bad. Right, guys, I think at turn 60, this is a good time to chuck us a like and subscribe. Yeah, boys. You know you want to. Ooh, military alliance for 3.5 grand, huh? We will be continuing this tomorrow, probably at a similar time. Where we will finish off taking out Malekith here. And then what we'll do is we'll start going south and we'll get our ...75% of our medium term victory done. Thank you for everyone who has tuned in today. And especially Mr. Teapot Tom for chucking us a host. So many heroes just running around doing silly things. Oh! They're making an advance. So we have taken quite a bit of Attain. Lothurn. We are quite clearly well dug in now over here on the west side. We've got to decide whether we're going to go at war with Hexwartel or not. I think. Once we come up and take out Nagarond, we'll have our short victory. And then we'll need to come north to take out Haggrief, south to get the Thousand Moors, and then over the other side of the planet to take out the Blessed Dread. And then this will be the easy bit. Excellent, guys. Well, hope you enjoy the rest of your evening, and I shall see you tomorrow. Take care now, guys.